Severe flooding causing major problems for drivers. Check out this video sent by ABC 64 Ben Kickner as he hit the streets about a mile from his house in Exeter. He's in a Humvee, by the way. Ben says he stopped when they hit 2 feet of water. He estimates it's more like 3 feet near him. ABC 6 Storm Tracker Media.